Concatenate and concatenateX are two useful functions to perform string concatenation. Concatenate only concatenates two strings, and it does the same operation as the regular ampersand operator does. Concatenatex, on the other hand, is able to concatenate strings scanning a table, and it's a much more powerful function. Let's see them with a couple of examples. In this first example, I'm retrieving customer code and customer name as two separate columns, and then I'm using concatenate to concatenate customer name and customer code together. You see that the result of name and code 1 is the string concatenation of the two. The same result that you can obtain with a simpler operator using the ampersand operator. Concatenatex, on the other hand, is able to scan a table and produce the string concatenation of all the rows. So it computes an expression row by row and then produces the string concatenation. In the example, I'm iterating over the categories, and then for each category, I retrieve the values of the product color of the given category. There is calculate table, therefore context transition retrieves only the colors of the given category. And then the arguments that you provide to concatenatex are first the expression that you want to concatenate, an optional separator, in this case I'm using a comma, the sort expression, and whether you want ascending or descending sort order. As you see in the result, for audio, we have these colors separated by a comma and sorted alphabetically. TV and video shows a different list, and the same happens for computers.